Hi, this is Andralon, and I've decided to make a short video, kind of unboxing for my book, The Fiction Detective Artwork from Jibhine Hulu. Well, I still have not seen what's inside. It's first print of my book, and let's see if there is any printing mistake or if it's okay or not. Well, I never opened this envelope, so the first disappointment for myself was I expected to be thicker, so I was waiting now for an hour just to keep me down. Like, I thought it will be a little bit thicker, but anyway, I think it's thicker than the previous version, the Czech one. Well, if maybe I will have to show you. This was the Czech edition. Well, I'm sorry, I did not prepare the set for shooting. Well, probably not. Probably it will be the same thickness. Okay, it's here. Well, yes, it's the same size, and it seems to be. Well, no, the English one is a little bit thicker. Maybe it's because of edit pictures. Because the Czech edition of Artwork does not contain any illustrations. And first of all, this illustration was kind of child illustration, which I've made. And in this book, I've decided to use AI illustrations. I patiently was working on them through the nights, and let's say Artwork is in this way more closer to my how to say it. It's closer to my vision. Even this reflects more the funny side of the story. This book reflects more of the adventure side of the story. And compared to these pictures, these characters, which reflects more how the actual beings looks like, these are humanoids in this book. Okay, so let's check out the book. It looks a little bit darker than I thought, but it's maybe because I have a dark flat and not so much light inside, so maybe when I take it to the daylight it will be like better. But the cover is quite fine for me. On the picture, in the picture you can see the Jibhine Hulu Tower. That's the goal, Max Entre, two planets close to FX6V. And okay, that's all. Yes, I was a little bit afraid that the background of the pages will be too dark, but it seems to be perfect for the reading experience. So on the background you can see very lightly the map. I suppose this is the Kavantar map. Yes, looks very good. Unexpectedly. So This is the first illustration from the book. It's it's our artwork without his head, but as you can see, he's humanoid. So I was working on the vision, how would the characters look when they are actually humans, humanic. Well, yes, good. It looks better than I expected. The quality of the paper. Well, when I take this one. Oh yeah. Well, I do not. This one is little bit smoother, but whatever. Well, we can see Chabamin and Bates's trunk. Okay, he is the masked finger in Kavantar. She's coming to the Karush. Well, now I'm feeling fine with this book. Even I thought, oh, in previously I wanted to have the background all over the page, but I had a problem with the bleedings, so I just decided to make the illustrations to the line of the book, not the background. I was not able to do it, like this is the one thing, but now I feel fine about it. I feel fine about it. It's fine. Okay, see right here. I don't know if I publish this video. Who knows? This is Mulaney. M. Kreisleivat. Just want to know. But I'll just check something now. Yeah, Kreisleivat. I was not thinking before. I was not thinking ahead. Like, I just woke up, got the package from the delivery service, and I decided to make unboxing, so I was not preparing myself in any way. I did not check the glossary in this book. There are too many words, and of course it's very different in Czech and in English language, so I was checking, have I translated Kreisleivat as Kreisleivat, or how did I translate him? So there are a lot of things translated very different. Some things not, but yeah. Okay, so this is Wetland Bed. I will not spoil anything. Artwork in Kavantar. In time of Daddy Whore, Daddy Mount in English. I used bold and italic to navigate reader better in the text, because compared to Czech version, there is nothing like that. And I found it very confusing, so therefore I've decided to use a different font. So to me, it's more like pleasant feeling to read the book now. This is, well, yes, I cannot say anything about this picture to spoil anything. But this is the mirror, the magical mirror, a gift from Ficanian psychics to Ethics 6V. And the Homer all the time reflects something from the past, present, or future. But you never know what you are going to see. Yes, this is Flahi just after she got the cardiac abortion. Jabim again, Jabim on the where is he? Yeah, oh, close to Pukenbeir. Close to Pukenbeir. The last chapter? No, it's not the last. These are the Ficanian psychics I was talking about. I see, I do not turn it around for you. Ficanian psychics. And the artwork in the end. Going to Worm Fistula. The wormhole. Well, and then we have the glossary in the end of the book. And yes, these are the characters, and then we continue with the universe called Badai. And or Badai, called Badai, and the difference, there is no difference in between Czech and English version. I suppose, yes, there is a slight difference because I, compared to Czech version, I've used some, well, how to say it. Slight difference, no need to explain. I have no idea now what was it concretely, so okay then. And then in the end we have a map. The tourist map of Nastín Fát, 1589 Exámenes. The map. And the tourist map of Kalantár. I'm very happy that I've got that idea to create the map. Just because, to me personally, it helped to see everything more fully. Like, I realized the distances. The distance in between Gibhajn Hulu and Kamkino, for example. I felt much more better to see it. To me, it was a surprise that all the rail lines were all together close to Hadžin. I didn't realize it till the moment I drew it. Anyway, this area of the map surprised me the most. Here's the Gipsyngúist where sensible AI isn't. Let's say in this place, starts the story. I am a bit surprised that the illustrations are a little bit blurred, but I'm still satisfied. And then page instead of a bookmark is a kind of review of the first reader about me, if you would like to know something about me, the content of the book. Oh yes, and the end of archiving page. So that's the artwork. So now you could see it. And it's available on Amazon. I will be more than grateful if there is any reader who would buy this book and rate it with some stars and if the reader write short review how the story was, if you like it or not. So you are welcome. You are kindly welcome to the story of the Viking detective art fork from Chibahaihu. So that's it for now. Enjoy the story, enjoy the book. I think I'm going to take this book with me every day to work. Just I will carry it like a baby now. Okay, thank you for your time. Hope you like the book and maybe see you other time. Maybe there is some unboxing soon because I'm translating just right now The Invisible Husband and the Fairy Tale. The Lucian from Peckless Pier Rainforest. Bye bye.